Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask that you please join the CAA, our players and coaches, in honoring America and celebrating its freedom and those who protect it. Let's rise to the playing of our national anthem. Now batting, shortstop Danny Becerra. Now batting, right fielder, Billy Godlick.
Stay hot.
Now batting, second baseman, Nolan Young.
Thank you.
Baseball will continue to host this weekend series against Towson, featuring a doubleheader tomorrow, May 8th, beginning at 1 p.m.
They're here.
You brought all these players in your Buick?
Yeah, and it has three rows.
So you.
Your Buick has Apple CarPlay. Where do I plug in?
It's wireless.
That's so you. What do I do with these?
Careful, it's kind of busy.
Oh, I got this with my superpowers.
And a little help from your Buick.
At the heart of every Buick SUV is you. Current eligible Buick lessees get this low mileage lease on this 2021 Buick Encore GX for around $179 per month.
Leading off for the Blue Hens, number 12, right fielder Kyle Baker.
Thank you.
Now batting, first baseman, Joseph Carpenter.
Healthy habits have always started at home, but now everyday actions are life-saving practices, and we're all taking extra steps to stay strong, both physically and emotionally. You've done the right things to safeguard your loved ones and the community, but what about yourself? It's your turn. Choose one of three convenient ways to speak with your ChristianaCare provider, because sometimes to care for others, you need to be cared for first. We're here for you, for the love of health. Now batting, left fielder Noah Cabrera. Now batting, center fielder, Javon Fields. Now batting, designated hitter, Bryce Frederick.
Thank you.
Now batting, first baseman Jack McLaughlin. Jacob Terra. Now batting, third baseman Jake Lyson. Like spots, go down, like spots. Now batting shortstop, Danny Becerra. Your Delaware football team faces off against South Dakota State University in the semifinals of the NCAA FCS playoffs tomorrow, May 8th at noon. Be sure to follow along on ESPN. For more information, visit BlueHens.com.
Ready, set, go. In the larger-than-life SUVs from GMC. The GMC Acadia, Terrain, and all-new Yukon. Current eligible GMC lessees can get this low-mileage lease on this 2021 Acadia SLE for around $179 per month. We are professional-grade GMC.
Third baseman, Joey Loin.
Thank you. Joey.
Now batting, left fielder, Aiden Kane.
Go, Lottie! Come on, 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 Lottie!
Now batting right fielder, Billy Godfrey. Now batting, second baseman, Nolan Young. Now batting, left fielder, Noah Cabrera. Blue Hens fans, get all your Delaware Athletics gear at our new official team store with an expanded selection of new and fashionable Blue Hens merchandise. The new team store is the only place to shop our exclusive private label, Blue Hens Authentics, and the only online destination for team-specific gear. Number two, center fielder Jordan Hutchins.
I was framed by the wolves. Anything goes. Hutch. Hey, runner, buddy.
Go, Hutch!
Now batting, second baseman, Jake Dunyan.
La, 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 wait till I get my money right. I had a dream I could fly my way to heaven. When I woke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'd be back.
Now batting, right fielder Kyle Baker. Batting shortstop, Vinny McCone.
Like, this is what your life like. Try to live the life right. People really know you put your buttons like tight right. This is like a movie, but it's really very life like. Every single night, right? Every single fight, right? I was looking at the gram and I don't even like life. I was screaming at my daddy, told me he ain't Christ like.
Come on, Vinny. Let's go 1-0. Come on, baby. 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 Come on
first baseman Joseph Carpenter. Catcher Jack Gunn. Third baseman, Joey Loy. Now batting left fielder Aiden Kane. Now batting, designated hitter, Bryce Frederick. Now batting, number 19, Jack McLaughlin.
Thank you.
catcher, Jacob Turow. Now batting, third baseman Jake Lysak. Now batting shortstop Danny Becerra. Come test drive at Anchor Buick GMC, located less than 10 minutes from Bob Hanna Stadium on Route 40 at the Maryland-Delaware state line. Anchor Buick GMC, family owned and operated, doing business the Williams way for nearly 60 years, browse the largest GMC inventory in the tri-state area. Just a reminder, no Maryland sales tax to out-of-state buyers. And Anchor, it's easy.
They're here.
You brought all these players in your Buick?
Yeah, and there's three rows.
So you.
Your Buick has Apple CarPlay. Where do I plug in?
It's wireless.
That's so you. What do I do with these?
Careful, it's kind of busy.
Oh, I got this with my superpowers.
And a little help from your Buick.
At the heart of every Buick SUV is you. Current eligible Buick lessees get this low-mileage lease on this 2021 Buick Encore GX for around $179 per month.
Now batting, designated hitter, Eric Luffman.
Allow me to reintroduce myself. My name is O, H to the O-P. I used to move snowflakes by the O-P. I can't see the back then, you can call me.
Now batting, center fielder Jordan Hutchins.
Yeah, bro.
Yeah, bro.
Now batting, second baseman, Jake Dunyan. Now batting right fielder Kyle Baker. Billy Goblin. Now batting second baseman Nolan Young.
I had somebody else, this had come up earlier, somebody's speculating South Carolina, somebody else put South Carolina, no scholarship available this spring. Now that could change for the fall, maybe that's why he's waiting out. But who?
You know that good quarterback from Middle
Tennessee? Yeah, so who's the coach in South Carolina or whatever?
Frank Beasley.
Who's got valuable contact?
Yeah,
he's
right.
Got
somebody.
Now batting left fielder Noah Cabrera. Batting center fielder Javon Fields.
Should have been out of the city. Come on, come on. Go ahead.
batting designated hitter, Bryce Frederick.
Where did he give up an out? The guy was already in scoring position. Unless Darrow makes an error, you need a hit.
College baseball season is here. Celebrate your Blue Hen Pride at the University of Delaware Sideline Apparel Collection by Adidas. Available at the team store, located on shopbluehens.com.
Let's go, in and out, let's go!
Vinny Bacow. Now batting number 20, Joseph Carpenter.
ABC.
One name, by the way, I was my keyword, but I guess
Now batting, catcher, Jack Goen.
Yeah. 100% fit in the fire to steal. Who would've thought he'd be the one to set the Western flame? But I heard about it with the official method, name of the game.
Now pitching for the Blue Hens, number 14, Mike Biasello. Now batting, first baseman, Jack McLaughlin. Now batting, catcher Jacob Terra.
Thank you.
coast like this. Yes, sir! Woo! Yes,
sir! Now batting, third baseman Jake Leiser. Third baseman, Joey Loy. Now batting, left fielder Aiden Kane. Now batting, DH, Eric Lovman.
Allow me to reintroduce myself, my name is O, O, H to the OP. I used to move snowflakes by the OC. I guess even back then you can call me CEO by the ROC.
If you were, if, I guess then you didn't see the...
Center fielder Jordan Hutchins.
Not just the snap, it could be part of it. But in other words, if you're not running plays with the tailback starting 7 yards behind the line of scrimmage, and then he cuts wide.
I like the two back. One team, he's got three back.
Yeah, maybe not the entire game, but a significant also throw that out for a minute. And also and have one back block for the other.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, so on the side. He was open, the pass was right there. And he knew he had it and he dropped it when he came down to the ground. Would have been
first two touchdowns.
Good
battle in there, Hutch.
Well, they initially threw that game out. They got out for life.
No, that wasn't what he got.
That was crazy. That was crazy. On the side, he was going out of bounds. He was still down as well out of bounds.
Yeah, he was even, you might even say he was out of bounds.
Yeah.
But anyway, what I was going to tell you, we got so much hurt in the offense. And by the way, did that get pulled down exactly? He came in and threw two good nice passes. Yeah, and then he took him out.
That's the first time all year.
They took him out. Yeah, they look good.
Shortstop Danny Becerra. Now batting, right fielder Billy Godwin.
and you'll be.
Now batting, second baseman Nolan Young. Batting left fielder Noah Cabrera.
Thank you.
join us now for that time-honored baseball tradition, singing Take Me Out to the Ball Game. Second baseman, Jake Dunyan.
La, 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 wait till I get my money right.
I had a dream I could fly my way to heaven. When I woke, I spent that on the neck.
Anyway,
now batting right fielder, Kyle Baker.
Thank you.
Now batting shortstop, Vinny Bacone. Be sure to join Delaware Athletics on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, and YouTube for all the latest news and information surrounding Delaware Athletics. For more information on these accounts, please visit BlueHens.com.
They're here.
You brought all these players in your Buick?
Yeah, it has three rows.
So you.
Your Buick has Apple CarPlay. Where do I plug in?
It's wireless.
That's so you. What do I do with these?
Careful, it's kind of busy.
Oh, I got this with my superpowers.
And a little help from your Buick.
At the heart of every Buick SUV is you. Current eligible Buick lessees get this low mileage lease on this 2021 Buick Encore GX for around $179 per month.
Four.
Now batting, designated hitter, Bryce Frederick. Now batting, first baseman Jack McLaughlin.
Habits have always started at home, but now everyday actions are life-saving practices, and we're all taking extra steps to stay strong, both physically and emotionally. You've done the right things to safeguard your loved ones and the community, but what about yourself? It's your turn. Choose one of three convenient ways to speak with your ChristianaCare provider, because sometimes to care for others, you need to be cared for first. We're here for you, for the love of health.
Oh, Joseph. Carp, see the ball. Carp, line drive. Level
catcher, Jack Cohen. Now batting third baseman Joey Loy.
Come on, buddy.
Now batting left fielder, Aiden Kane. Pitching change for Dawson. Now in the game, left-hander number 28, Austin Weber.
Thank you.
Jacob Tiro. Now batting third baseman, Jake Lyson. Pinch running at first base for Towson, number 44, Nate Mills. Yeah. Now batting, shortstop, Danny Becerra. Right fielder, Billy Godwin. Now batting, second baseman, Nolan Young.
Come on, Nolan.
As a reminder, at the conclusion of today's game, please maintain social distance during the exit process. Thank you. Now the game for Towson, catching number 9, Burke Camper. Now batting number 16, D.H. Eric Ludman.
Allow me to reintroduce myself, my name is Ho, Ho, H to the O-V. I used to move snowflakes by the O-C. I can't see the back thing, you can call me.
Take it the other way.
Center fielder Jordan Hutchins. Thank you. Now batting, second baseman, Jake Dunyan.
La, 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 wait till I get my money right. I had a dream I could fly my way to heaven. When I woke, I spent that on a necklace. I told God I'd be back in a second. Man, it's so hard.
One nine, one nine. One nine. Yeah.
Final score of today's game, Towson University 6, University of Delaware 5. Reminder fans, Delaware baseball will continue to host this game.